Welcome back to Let's Play Obduction. Blind, I'm the RPG chick. We're in the heart of the tree. In fact, when I went to go load the game, it said heart. So, awesome. And we have different areas. We have green. This is red. This is green, isn't it? Now, I don't know if it means anything, but these portals, which we've been to two other worlds, the green one was mostly locked off. I think the blue was to that giant world with all the giant towers and chains and stuff like that. I think that was blue. I don't know if we can go through here, but let's try. Well, we got a little tune. We can't go in here. I wonder if we can go in any of them. Now, these electrical leads go through there, as do these, you know, these hoses. It's powered through all the different worlds. This red one is ours. Connects up. So we've got this and we've got... wait. The blue one goes into the tree. We already turned that on. As you can see, everything's flowing nicely here. This is the green we just tried, right? Let's see if we can get through any of them. Maybe we have to do something first. Is it blue? I mean, maybe you just can't get through this way. Red. Nope. Now, I wonder actually, what if I turn this off? Can I turn it off? Nope. I wonder if I could have gone through there before I turned it on. So yeah, we've got four wires, right? Or three. The blue one goes in there. We've got these three lead off. So evidently, we don't need a wire from our world. And this apparently is just a readout. We're at, like, I guess that would be 9? 5, 6, 7, wait. 6, 7. Whenever I see that head, I tend to think there's someone behind me. That's not my head. Oh, it's gone up. Do we just have to wait? It's slowly charging. Maybe when it's completely charged... I keep thinking there might be buttons for us to press, but it looks like there would be. It is slowly charging. Look at that. So that would be like, yeah, 7.5. So now we're, I guess, 12.5? So maybe, when it's fully charged, maybe then we can head through these portals. That's worth hanging around for, I think. So these are just batteries that the lights are connected to. We're almost there. Oh! What the hell happened? What happened? It's slowly going up again? Let's just see. I'm kind of curious. How far up was it when we went through? I wonder if it gets to a certain charge and then we can head through a portal, right? Just an idea, I don't know. So it needs electrical power of some kind? I wonder if any other routes have that attached, or it's just that one. It's like just this one. Which goes up and around in there. It's so slow. And then it drops down. And we have to stabilize the power at some point. Probably. Guess I'll let this thing speed up. Okay, we're at 10. I'm gonna see if I can get through. Keep trying to get through. Because maybe it's not that it draws... It gives the tree power. Maybe the tree is powering these things. These gates. And once there's enough power, I can get in? That kind of thing? I think we started over. If the music's any indication. Oh, look how far up we are. Let's see. It's not due to the musical cues. Let's see, what if the gate lets me through for a second, right? I wasn't watching for the exact moment it drops, but it was like almost completely charged, wasn't it? Let's go check. See if it dropped down yet. Yeah, it did. Alright. So let's go back up then. See if you notice any change in the tree outside. And we need to talk to CW. Oh, wow. I guess this tree is pretty happy right now. See if I get any frame rate hits, like when I came down there. Yeah, somewhat 30 frames a second. I stopped. Oop. Something is stopping me. Oh, I have a... Is this a loading thing? Oh. I think it had to load me. There's a loading area or something. Alright, let me out. Tree is happy. So there's our water. It starts with yellow and turns into blue. And then, well, it looks green with the light. Is that a minecart up there? I can't climb that, can I? No. Alright. Just checking. Oh, I can almost get up on this. Almost. Alright, the only thing I can think of to do now is go back to CW. Unless something else has changed as a result of our meddling. Whoops. That gate's still closed, so I can't go through their traditional means. Let me look here. Yeah. There's no indication for the tree here, is there? Sphere, garage room. No. Trying to remember what might be the easiest way through. Not sure. Not sure, because I need to... Well, I keep saying I need to write everything down, but I'm not. I'm just kind of winging it. Where all the portals go to and such. Hello? That wasn't all the way in there. So we can take a portal back through here, I'm pretty sure. So we've, solved CW's next task for us, or one of them. It also has to hook up that battery as well. Let's just go through here and see where we end up. Quite a ways, but... I'll walk it because... I don't remember. Well, the portals go, but at least I know where this goes. This game is pretty awesome so far. I gotta say the puzzles are just challenging enough. Really just a slight challenge. It's good enough you figure things out and feel happy that you did so without getting frustrated that you can't advance. That was a sneeze, okay. Thank you, for whoever might have blessed me there. Yo, CW. Actually, let me just check this thing. I can't really get anywhere else now. It's gonna, yeah, that's it. So through here, we can get up and look at the battery. Because I was looking back at my old videos and I think... I wasn't looking back at the video where I messed with this the last time. Yeah, it looks attached. That's not attached. That is attached. Right, because it is a cable that just feeds in here. Can I... Thank you. This is like a barbecue, huh? Okay, so I think that's all I had to do with fat. I think that's just attached, and that's good. I don't have to mess with anything else. So, CW... Well, he's pretty grumpy. I could say he'll be happy, but I don't think he will be. I think he'll just be grumpy and tell me what I need to do next. Let me just look at these... things again. Mayor's imager requests. Entry Canyon, Farley's House, Center of Town, Tree, Water Source. Right, these are... Excuse me, sorry. These are the the ones we've seen. Locomotive power generator. Scrapyard guards. These are the ones that were not done, or at least not yet. I'll take a picture of that, because I'm pretty sure I don't have that. Ambassador seed. Oh, these are these things. These are these seeds that allowed us to go into these other worlds. Two, of which there are three total. Let me just look at this. Forcing seed opens triggers prep behavior. Small battery added to amplify ambient membrane power. Without a pair seed, defining the destination swap location, the destination coordinates match the source. Voila, swapping on demand. Did I take a picture? I'm not even paying attention, so sorry guys. I'm gonna probably got some duplicate pictures, but better than missing some, right? I do have this, I remember looking at this. Mofang Disabler. Designed to disable anything based on Mofang technology. Probably don't need that because I've dealt with that already, but just in case. Think we have that anyway, but... Let's go talk to CW. Yo! What up, dude? Me too.
It's nice to have a duel with myself. You just keep connecting all the trees, all the roots.
There's more than one?
I gotta finish the plates around the tree and get them connected to my battery. If you ain't already done so, I need that battery cable plugged in.
Think I done so. That doesn't really help me out. I thought it was going to tell me something else useful. So there's more than one tree. I'm guessing trees in other worlds? Because we only see the one here. Alright. Is this... I'm wondering, I don't see it flashing, but just in case, since I'm already here. Because I'm facing the wrong way. Maybe I can turn it all the way around. Just in case these are illusory rocks. Alright, I use this. Can I go all the way? No. Checking for illusory rocks. Whoops. Oops. So there's nothing along here. Definitely nothing obvious, that's for sure. Oh, I have to turn this off first. Very picky. Try it here. So I can ride it through. In any case, there's bound to be something, you know, hidden. Probably through one of the force fields. Need to go back more. Pretty sure I connected the battery. I'm not sure if he's telling me because... It's not gonna be that. I'm not sure if he's telling me because I did it or I forgot to do something. Or I did it wrong. I wonder if people are, because you hear things move. I wonder if someone is hiding in one of these areas. Where's the switch? It's not this switch. Maybe it is. Nope. Never sure which way it changes, because I don't think you see the tracks move. Yeah, all the way up. At least I haven't noticed. This is where we started out. We haven't been there since we started. Where's my cursor? Not seeing anything. So we can write it in here, and there's gotta be a reason for that. Oops. I don't think this will write in here, actually, but... no, this ends here. I want to go down, not... Oops. The buttons don't go like you would think. The S goes up. Kind of wonder if that was doing something. It doesn't seem like it is. No. Okay. So I can go back, this. Hope this isn't too boring for you guys. I'm just waiting for a breakthrough. I can write it right in there. The way we're facing now, it's just going to bring us this way, so... I can't hit that. Right. Okay, so now I think I can take this around. And we'll be on the other track, facing the other way. Well, if I just do this first. Here we go. Oh, but damn, we're facing the wrong way to go through the... No, actually... No, we don't need to face that way to go through the tunnel. We can just ride it through anyway, right? Besides, I can change my about face here. Am I gonna... I'm gonna go that way here. This we have not tried yet. Right into it. Now what happens if I aim this? Yeah, it doesn't have any effect. I don't know why I thought it would. Forward. Forward march! Okay, so we're on this side with this. I don't suppose we have anything to blast over here, do we? We have these interesting holes, you know, saying. I'm not gonna try to blast those, but the rocks near them. We'll add that. Because I haven't noticed any more rocks that would vibrate. Not vibrate, but... glow red like that. Have that red shimmer. So where's this lead? I forget. into the junkyard. Or out through that way, which is a dead end. So I can't focus my beam out there, unless I walk around. I mean, drive around. There's little rocks out here to blast, but we can use this to turn around. At least I don't think there's any rocks out here to blast. Unless we're looking at something like this. I'm not sure how close it has to be. It's so weird pressing W for down though, you know? W is supposed to go up. And vice versa. Alright. Yet the left and right are, you know, A and D, respectively, like you'd think they would be. So this is a handy turnaround function. So it's gotta be, thinking in a metagame sense, there's gotta be a reason we want to turn this around. I don't know if this is... okay. I don't think this would ride over the edge. So why do we want this to be here? There's got to be some reason. W is down. Oh wait. Where is that? Let me get out and look. I can't get out here, can I? Well, let's finish the job we came here to do in case there's anything else to do. Interestingly enough, this is the only other lead I had to go on. I didn't know what else to check out or what to do. He said he wanted to go to other trees. W is down. S is up. Yeah, it does reach pretty far. W is down. I keep telling myself that. Alright. I don't think there's anything else. I think that's the reason. I typically don't like the metagame, but in an adventure game, sometimes you really have to. If I can get out here, thank you. I can look and see where that is. On the other side of the river, I still don't know how to get over there. Although we could come out from there, couldn't we? But from where? I'm gonna leave this here. I was gonna switch it off, but it doesn't matter, does it? I wonder if we can get down there from here. That would be a bit too straightforward, wouldn't it? Oh, look at that. What is that? I don't know what that is. It'd be so cool if I could come out that way. Let's just see. We have that. I don't think I can get down from here. Well, I can, but I'll be stuck on the other side. If I turn that, will this stairs turn with it? But where would it connect? Right? This would open. This would theoretically turn over, or maybe that would stay where it is? I don't even know. I don't think we'd be able to get down in any case. Something to keep in mind, but I don't think that's the way. Oh, wait. Oh, we can't get there from here. That's the way to the bridge anyway. Could be that force field just right behind us. I keep calling them force fields or teleport fields, whatever. And this is where we came from, isn't it? Yeah. We came from... Yeah, all the way on the other side of the map. So that leads back there by the community center. Or farther from it than it is from here. So, don't want to go back through there. I thought I heard someone talking just then. Like a voice. My mind tricks on me.